she's alone. Woman I love, baby, she's on that train going. Train. coming, baby. Long black train go, you know she ain't coming, baby. Stick with my baby, you know she ain't coming, baby.
Hey, Brent, can I get just a little bit of this guitar in this wedge too, man?
Let's have Miss Florencia sing us one.
Thank you.
Miss Florencia.
Florencia. Rusinol. How we doing, everybody? This is my hometown, man. It's like a big old party once a year. I look forward to it. We're going to turn Slate loose right here and do a little funky feeling number. Slate Lacy.
Josh Shilling.
Come the more.
Vicksburg. Traded for just a name. Lord, he never spoke in anger.
Still with us.
And in the heart of the cup.
puppet or a slave. But as sure as the sun will shine,
y'all hanging in out there? How we feeling out there, friends? I made a note. I was like, we got to make sure and tell them to come up here and party, but you're already doing that. You got that under control. And we thank you so much for it. We are the house band. I don't know if, I know he mentioned that one time, but everybody up here does 1,000 different things, and we live all over the place, everywhere from Tennessee and North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia, all over the place. And zero rehearsal, by the way. We just pick a theme, and we get up here and have fun. Everybody on the stage is phenomenal, and we want to make sure and welcome Miss Florencia. This is her first time with us this year.
Holy cow, I say.
We're going to be back here tomorrow night at some point, I'm not sure what time, but with our friend Travis Book from the infamous String Dusters. And Saturday, we're playing a funk show down on another stage. I don't know which stage, but we're doing that.
The Lake Stage.
Yes.
Is it late? All right. Is it late? Oh, yeah. So it's time to party. Let's do this.
We'll keep on rolling along. So we're doing a little Grateful Dead, a little Jerry, a little this and that. We hope you know a few of them.
Thank you.
was a Wogan's. I was born to be a bachelor. Out there you told me, okay, that's fine. You know now I'm trying to catch you. Can't talk to me without talking to you. Guilty of the same old thing.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna turn this over to Florencia, and she's gonna lay y'all out with this.
Thank you.
might play a little bit of drums.
Thank you.
Was unexpected. That wasn't on the list, but it felt like that's where we should go.
Jeff Sipe back there laying the drums down, everybody. Give it up for him one time.
I say it every time. I've spent a lot of time out there in front of him, and now it's pretty damn cool to be up here with him. Big fun.
We got a Virginia boy up here. We've kind of screamed his name a few times, but holding down the bass over there, that's Jake Dempsey. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't let go. Don't let go. Hold me tight.
Stop for a million bucks.
Thanks for hanging in. How y'all doing out there? Well, we're having a big old time. I hope y'all are. Like, we'd be having a big old time in a garage right now. It's even more fun when people listen. Thank you.
Jerry Garcia, give it up for the Rooster Walk House Band. What a show, what a show. That was some improv magic right there, for show. Ladies and gentlemen, this lineup is incredible here. This is some of our artists at large, and you can find them all weekend. We've got some Grammy-nominated artists out here and some Grammy-winning artists out here as well. You got a chance to see them two more times this weekend. If you like what you hear, grab yourself a beer, and you can check them out here at the New Belgium Pine Grove stage again at 8 p.m. tomorrow for the Jimmy Jam, as well as Saturday at the Lake stage at 3 p.m. for the Funk Jam. Going on now, head on down to the Bassett Furniture Lawn stage for Dogs in a Pile. And tomorrow there will be yoga right here at 10 a.m. at the New Belgium Pine Grove stage. Music will start an open jam at 11 a.m. at the Eye Level stage and at the Lake stage at 11:30.